guys, what is a pizza? Be again with actually a reaction. And right now you're seeing everything in yellow. That is because I'm trying to make a surprise for me. And if you wonder, oh, why are you wearing the Sakura hat and wig? And I'm sorry if the wig looks derpy. I have my headset on, so I won't hear from the speakers. And you won't hear an echo, so that's why. And I still need to work how to wear wigs because I don't know how to wear wigs. But the reason why, it's because finally the Sakura Clear Card episodes are released. I mean, I waited since September and this was like, oh yeah, good birthday, late birthday present in September. Because Sakura Cardcaptor is one of my favorite magical girls. If you don't know about it, I have a bunch of figurines of Sakura and I have lots of not only figurines but also mangas. I have Tsubasa Chronicles, I don't have Sakura actually, but that's my flaw. But yeah, I'm planning in making the manga collection for that. I'm a huge Clamp fan, and I don't know if you noticed, I have a Sakura cloak there. I have art books from both Tsubasa Chronicles and Sakura itself. But yeah, first episode. I should stop rumbling. And this is a reaction because I've never seen this. I've been waiting since last year. So if I start crying, I'm sorry, okay? I just love, okay? Let's begin. Oh, Kero. I hope you guys can hear it though. Yes, yes, I remember that. Let me just double check if you guys can hear the thing. I hope you guys can. Play. Yeah, you can. Shoda! Okay. I love her new outfit. Oh my god, the animation looks so great! Animation is being ruined by the delays. Was that her mom? Wait, what? Is that a new stick? It is. This is being delayed. Why? Oh boy. I'm hitting my computer right now. Wow, they look Grown up. I shouldn't be wearing this. Like, I should be wearing this too, right? Yes. No, Sakura, you just look grown up. Still same thing. I just hate the thing right now. Why? Well, she still is the same size. This is my reaction, but I rather the Walt Toya. No roller skatings. No, apparently not. So, nothing. The trailer said that Sharon would return. So, is he returning now? Come on. Hope you do, Sheldon. Here's something for the Portuguese. Sakura fans. There you go. I can make Sakura's voice. Aww. They're not in the same class. Aww. So. She's still good at it. The animation is so flawless. I'm the one who's having trouble with the internet right now. I don't know why. Come on. Is Shota showing up yet? Oh no! Please! Shota-kun-ikai! Please! Yes! Come on. When that happens, you know something's gonna happen. The wind changed. Come on, internet! Is it? Please tell me it is. Please tell me it is. Please tell me it is. Looks like Shota. No? Looks like Shota. Come on. They're giving the dreamer song. Is it? Or is it? I'm shaking. Because the song is called Dream, Dreamer. I'm shaking. I'm shaking. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Please tell me this is, she's not dreaming. Please tell me this is real. I told you, this is Dreamer. I told you, this is Hungry Dreamer. Way to go, Tomayo, you just ruined it. What if you don't? Wasn't that big, was it? Sparashii desu ne. Oh. Yori-kun. deterioro. It's Mitsuki, not Mizuki, because it's moon, full moon. But okay, maybe mistranslated in here. And I was hoping that this was going smoothly, but I'm almost in the middle, so I beat the mid boss. Okay, so that's when oh, that's so sweet. Okay, what's up? Different. I have one too, but it's the old one. Clear cards. New cards. Who are you? Is it her? Is it her? Is it Sakura herself? Oh snap. Oh my god, I'm gonna get a new deck. For those who don't know, I actually have the deck. Yeah, Yue, wake up. At least he's aware of it this time. He's aware of it. Yue! Probably. Antoma looks adorable. That means new costumes. She already has the costumes. She does. She's been waiting to. What? Come on, internet. They're not in the same class. It's okay. He's probably in the same class as her boyfriend. This girl. Chiharu. For sure. Kazaku. It was a lie. I don't know the difference between England and Japan, actually. It's probably 8 or 10 hours. A new card, a new weapon, a new what? New cards, maybe? Oh, nice! A new key. Afraid of heights. A snake? Giant snake? A dragon? What? It's a dragon. It's Leviathan. I think that's her. Okay, so there's a new enemy. I think Sharon is gonna show up and help her. Or not. Your new key, Sakura, please. Please. I'm just so in love right now. It is. Getting dark. Love her new thing, seal. I knew it. I knew I saw something new. I love it. Oh my God. So, what are you gonna use against wind? Where's the numbers? She's become better. She's better. Gale. The cards look awesome. So. This is the ending. So it ended. I just hate right now my internet. Well, animation looks flawless. My internet is just derping. Come on. on next episode, what? Ikimasu. Ayaku kudasai. Why would you dance like that, Carol? Sakura. Judy. I wish I could read that. I know that is three, so. The room with no exit. Sounds like a labyrinth. There is. And. Suzuku. Okay. Let me take that off. Nah. Alright guys, I mean, I waited a long time for this, to be honest. I waited a really, really, let me take this off, otherwise I look weird. My head fell. Well, okay, let me get more light. There. Okay, it keeps falling, so. I'm not gonna put it anymore. I don't care. But wow, I waited for a long time for that. Since September, it was supposed to be released, literally being released on that time. But I had a few parts where I was about to cry, especially when Sharon returned. And Sakura is like I said, my favorite magical girl anime. And wow, I have a lot of emotions right now. I just am super, 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 super happy that it finally came out, and I'm happy that I was searching for Dragon Ball Z Super, the new episode, and I saw Sakura Card Captor Clear Card, and I'm like, oh my god, I have to react to this. And sorry if the thing was a little bit breaky, but I think the internet itself was messing up a lot, so I think that was the issue, because Dragon Ball Z was also breaking a lot. I'm happy. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I hope you guys enjoyed me reacting and making little voices like Sakura. Because, yeah, I can make it in Portuguese. She sounds like this, and she's like, "Ah, you get that doll in the tutu for me." Yeah, I can make that voice. But with that said, guys, I'll be reacting more to this, to the episodes. And, of course, they will be inverted. So YouTube won't say, "Hey, copyright strike," because you don't own that. And I'm like, really? You don't say. Yeah. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I will be reacting more to this every time a new episode releases. Today is Sunday. It releases on Sunday. I will be back on Sunday for more of this. And I will also have a new drawing video every Monday. So tomorrow you will see something. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. If you are new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. I will be back. And also comment saying if you saw the episode and what were your thoughts about it. And comment, like, share, if subscribe if you haven't already, all that good stuff. But that's it, guys. Thanks a lot for watching. I can't wait for the next episode. I really can't wait for the next episode. With that said, guys, like always, take care.